My name is Yolita Brilliant. I'm the owner of Brilliant Massage and Skincare in Burlington, Vermont. And today I wanted to talk about fascia. And what is fascia? There is superficial, where it's under the skin, deep fascia in the muscles that surrounds muscles, and visceral fascia that surrounds fat tissues. Now, if you ever dissected a chicken or any other animal, you might notice this white, sticky, kind of like stretchy, sometimes see-through tissue that surrounds, you know, that is under, like, right under the skin and then between the muscles. So that is fascia, and we as animals, humans, have it as well, and it can get tight, and then it can hurt, and muscles can feel more restricted. You might have less range of motion if you have tight fascia. Now, fascial massage, myofascial release, like all massage touches fascia and works with fascia, unless it's very soft massage, maybe it's only superficial fascia, but especially deep tissue massage is gonna work with deep layers of fascia. But there's like specific fascial massage, which is usually done with little oil, and it's used to like stretch. It can be held, you know, cup for a few minutes at a time to like really like stretch that fascia in there. So it might feel a little different. And that technique is, you like require special training or just a very experienced therapist that knows anatomy well, and they know how to work with that fascia in, you know, a deep tissue sports therapy realm. Athletes can really benefit from that, but everyone really, even people who are not so active, we all get tight muscles, we all get tight fascia. So myofascial massage is really, you know, nothing like super different, but it is very helpful to have your fascia worked on. Sometimes like fascia tightness might disable you from, you know, stretching out in a certain way. So ask your therapist to work on your fascia and deep layers, and you might feel looser, better, and happier. If you would like to book a session, we are in Burlington, Vermont at Brilliant Massage and Skin, or you can find a therapist near you if you're not in Vermont. But if you're in Vermont, we have memberships and packages, and we hope to see you there. If you have any questions, post them in the comments down below. Check out other videos that we have about massage therapy, wellness, skincare. We also do facials. Follow me on Instagram at Yolita Brilliant. Have a brilliant day. I would appreciate if you smash the like button as well. And see you next time. Bye.